सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा.
Welcome our chief guest, who is our former school secretary, Dr. Inbara G.I.R.M. Madrakots. We welcome you, sir.
Sangat Sports Vice Secretary.
Hi, yes, Kivis Kardian, Satya House Captain.
Hi, yes, Sabari, Satya House Vice Captain.
Hi, K. Kardian, Grace, Satya House Captain.
Hi, J. Yandu Joel, Satya House Vice Captain.
Hi, R. Ranjit, Satya House Captain.
Hi, S. Amrish, Satya House Vice Captain.
Hi, S. Kivita, Shanti House Captain.
Hi, P. Kavin, Shanti House Vice Captain.
Do solemnly swear that
I will diligently execute
the position of Student Council Representative
and will,
to the best of my ability, uphold, promote, and support the ideas, activities,
and constitution
of Vikasa Srishti Academy Student Council. I will serve as a positive role model, leader, and voice for the student populations, and represent them as well as possible. Jai Hind! Congratulations, team. All the very best.
Good morning, everyone. I'm really privileged and honored to be part of this first investiture ceremony of Sri Sri Vikata Academy. And it's really an honor to see and proud to see the students taking up the ceremony. And the student council is formed for the year 23 and 24. The names that I listen, like Pet Boy, Pet Girl.
Good morning, Vikasa.
Good morning, ma'am.
Respected chief guest, Mr. Inbaraj. Respected correspondent, Tamil Selvam. My team members and my dear most children. Good morning and warm welcome to you all. A very warm welcome to the investiture ceremony. A momentous occasion where we gather to celebrate and recognize the exceptional potential that resides within each one of you. As the principal of this esteemed institution, I stand here with immense pride and joy, witnessing the future leaders, scholars, change makers of our society. Today is not just about conferring titles and responsibilities. It is about acknowledging the growth and progress you have made as individual and as a collective community.